It was a classic Canadian house, except for the absent horde of kids that would normally be swarming about. A wintry atmosphere surrounded the house. The soundlessness of the area suggested it was empty. When finding a boot, one wonders what became of the foot. The key, which seemed to be meant for a padlock, bore an inscription reading Klutze Ekis. accompanied him. Better keep an eye open. Businesses weren't exactly numerous around these parts. Window left open in that weather? Perhaps something had to be watched. Spirograph amused Carl. It was a nice modern toy, aside from being repetitive by nature and completely useless. Still, it found its way into many Quebecois homes. What could it be for? The garden shed? Carl couldn't reach it with his arm alone. but he had more than a few tricks up his sleeve to pick it up.